guilt or pain. So oft abandoned by our transgressions, if such a thing as grace exists, then grace was made for lives like this. There are no strings.